Hey there, friends. Are you on a quest to bulletproof your mind against life's curveballs? Well, you're in luck. The ancient Stoics left behind a treasure trove of wisdom that feels like it was made for our modern chaos. Today, we're not just skimming the surface. We're diving deep into 11 ways these philosophical giants built a fortress around their mental peace. And because we're all about sharing the love and wisdom here, do us a solid, smash that like button and hit subscribe. Not only will it make you officially awesome, but you'll also get a front row seat to all the life-changing insights we've got lined up. Ready to transform your mindset? Let's roll into this adventure together. So, numero uno on our Stoic wisdom list is all about control, or more like the serenity to accept things we can't control and the courage to rock what we can. It's like being the DJ of your own life. You can't control who comes to the party, but you can definitely control the tunes. Next time you're about to spiral over something out of your hands, hit pause. Ask yourself, is this my track to spin? If it's not, maybe it's time to switch the beat and focus on what you can jam with. Speaking of tunes, life's obstacles sometimes feel like that track you just can't groove to, right? Well, Stoics have a hack for that too. Ever faced a challenge and thought, why me? Stoics flip that script to try me. They treat obstacles like secret levels in video games, where the real growth happens. Got a problem that's got you stumped? Picture it as a puzzle that's begging to be solved. By shifting your mindset from obstacle to opportunity, you're not just getting through tough times, you're leveling up in life. And in the process of leveling up, staying grounded in the present is key. Let's talk about how Stoics master the art of mindfulness. Our brains love time travel, don't they? Always jetting off to the past or the future, often missing the magic of now. Stoics, however, are all about living in the moment. It's like when you're at a concert, filming it on your phone, but not really soaking it in. Stoicism teaches us to put the phone down and immerse in the experience, fully and deeply. Try this. Once a day, take a mindfulness moment to fully engage with your surroundings. It's about savoring the now, the colors, sounds, and sensations. This practice isn't just calming, it's a game changer for mental clarity and emotional balance. Being present also means being in tune with those around us, which leads us to our next point: empathy and compassion. Imagine you're wearing someone else's shoes, but not just any shoes. Those worn, comfy ones that have seen some miles. That's empathy. Stoics aren't about judging, they're about understanding. Next time you're quick to judge, take a beat. Try to understand where the other person is coming from. It's about swapping judgment for curiosity, which not only eases conflicts, but deepens our connections with others. Now, empathy is great, but without action, it's like a car without gas. Let's dive into why Stoics value action over endless pondering. Dreams and plans are fantastic. They're like the blueprints of a skyscraper. But without action, they're just sheets of paper. Stoicism is about laying bricks, one at a time, day by day. It's about setting small daily goals that are as satisfying to tick off as crossing out items on your to-do list. Want to write a book? Start with a paragraph a day. AEing a marathon, lace up and take that first run. Action is where the magic happens. But as we're building, we must also embrace the ever-changing nature of our blueprints and the world around us. Everything changes. The seasons, technology, even our favorite TV shows. Stoics ride the waves of change like seasoned surfers. They know that change is the only constant and that flexibility is the key to balance. So, when life flips the script on you, take a deep breath and adapt. It's not about holding on, it's about flowing with the change and finding new paths to your goals. Speaking of goals, let's talk about the fuel that powers them: wisdom and knowledge. Curiosity didn't kill the cat, it made it wise. Stoics are eternal students of life, always seeking to expand their minds. It's like they have an unquenchable thirst for knowledge, always reading, listening, and exploring. Make it a point to learn something new every day. It could be a word, a fact, or even a skill. This habit doesn't just make life more interesting, it sharpens your mind and enriches your soul. With all this learning, it's crucial to remember the good in our lives, which is where gratitude comes in. In a world that often focuses on what's missing, Stoics zoom in on what's there. It's like having a mental highlight reel of your day, focusing on the wins, no matter how small. Every night, jot down three things you're grateful for. It could be as simple as a delicious meal, a good workout, or even a warm shower. This gratitude practice is like a daily dose of positive vibes, transforming how you see the world. Gratitude grounds us, but it's self-discipline and willpower that propel us forward. Let's explore how Stoics cultivate these qualities. Think of self-discipline as the inner coach that gets you out of bed for a morning run, even when your bed is oh so cozy. Stoics are all about setting routines and sticking to them, turning I should into I did. Start with something small but consistent. It's about building a streak, whether it's reading, exercising, or meditating. Before you know it, these habits become your second nature, powering you towards your goals with unstoppable momentum. But it's not just about pushing forward, it's also about looking inward. Let's dive into the power of reflection and self-examination. At the end of the day, Stoics like to hit the rewind button. It's not about dwelling on what went wrong, it's about learning and evolving. Think of it as your personal daily debrief. What lessons did the day bring? What can you do better tomorrow? This reflective practice is like a mental tune-up, ensuring you're always moving in alignment with your values and goals. And speaking of growth, let's not forget the role of voluntary discomfort in building resilience. Comfort zones are cozy, but growth happens in the discomfort zone. Stoics don't shy away from challenges, they seek them out. It's like choosing the harder workout, not because it's fun, but because it makes you stronger. Try incorporating a little voluntary discomfort into your life. Maybe it's a cold shower, a public speaking gig, or a digital detox. These experiences toughen you up, preparing you for life's bigger challenges. As we wrap up this epic journey through Stoic wisdom, let's take a moment to reflect on the path we've traveled together. Whew! That was quite the ride, wasn't it? We've covered a lot of ground, from embracing what we can control to finding growth in discomfort. But remember, Stoicism isn't a one-and-done deal. It's a lifelong journey of growth, resilience, and mindfulness. So take these insights, play with them, and weave them into the fabric of your daily life. And of course, if you found this journey enlightening, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more adventures into the wisdom of the ages. Together, let's build a life not just of success, but of meaning and joy. Thanks for tagging along, and here's to your unbreakable spirit.